toppling Hamas is part of this toolbox that I'm talking about. And yes, hitting the leaders of Hamas and making sure they know they will pay personally for what is happening is part of this toolbox. And there are so many other measurements we can use in order to attack Hamas. So and I insist on including conquering Gaza if necessary. We will not tolerate on the long term more and more attacks on Israel. There is the other thing you should do is, yes, Israel should take part in trying to help in the humanitarian crisis or the semi-humanitarian crisis in Gaza, because this has nothing to do with Hamas. We will fight Hamas like the terror organization, anti-Semite fundamentalist terror organization that it is. And on the same time, we need to take some steps in order to help the people of Gaza who are just victims of their own leadership.